Do you sometimes find that you slip into the moody feeling and you can't get out of the moodiness? Stay tuned to this video as I'm going to share with you 3 tips that you could use to help you zap out of that moodiness. Hi, I'm Eunice from Power Up Happiness. I am a MAP coach, also a health and wellness educator. Do you sometimes find that you slip into the moody feeling without any obvious reason, and after some time, you can't get out of the moodiness? I'm going to share with you 3 tips that you could use to help you zap out of that moodiness. Tip number 1, get moving. You can go for a swim, go for a walk in the park, or jog, or even do some exercises at home. Doing exercises is a very quick way to help us shift our mindset and get us into a happier mood. Tip number 2, throw away the negatives. Take a piece of paper and write down everything that you are unhappy about. It may or may not be related to the current moodiness that you are in, but it doesn't matter. Just write everything. Even if the flowers that are in front of you irritates you, just write it down. Okay, don't think about it. No thoughts, no logic into this activity. Just write everything down, free flow. And after that, just tear the piece of paper and throw it away. Do not underestimate the power of this simple exercise. Tearing that piece of paper and throwing it in the bin will trick your brain to think that you have already let go of many things that are disturbing you. So emotionally, you will feel better, and that will pull you out from that moodiness. Now, tip number 3, boosting your energy with a grateful list. Now take a piece of paper and write down everything that you are grateful for. Well, if you are currently very moody, it's quite tough to write your grateful list, I know. But however, please try. This is a very powerful exercise as well. Think about the basic needs. For example, shelter over your head when it's raining cats and dogs. Just write down whatever that comes to your mind. After this exercise, you will feel less moody. Okay, so if possible, please combine all the 3 tips that I have shared with you, and I'm pretty sure that it will help you break out of that moodiness period. And if this video has helped you, please help me share with more people so more people will benefit. Thank you for watching.